You guys, welcome back to another video today. I just played the game. I'm in a 1v1. I'm about to win, but the thing is, I just got the prestige missions, and they're 800,000 XP each. But the challenges are easy. But the thing is, they're really long. Look, you see, I have to deal 250,000 damage to opponents. I think I'm not gonna be able to deal that much, like 2 seasons. Okay. But I think like the challenges will stay forever until I finish them all, because there's no way it's gonna spread only for season 1. Chapter 2 season 1. What the frick's the guy? Yeah, check every single push. Easy as that. Victory Real, second victory Real of the day. Very fucking easy. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye.